Hey guys, welcome to Latino Club.
What's up, Andrew?
Oh, so much. So many things.
Awesome. Fantastic.
Including an epic game for Perla today.
Oh, Perla. I had to go drop a prize off today.
Yeah.
She's been winning every week. I don't know what that's about, but
that's exciting. Oh, well. So far we got a number of people already in. Let's see here.
Looks like Bill's on there. Roberto's not there yet.
He's not. You guys believe September's done pretty much?
No, that's what I was looking at, that next week we're going to be in October already.
I don't understand this.
It's moving really, really fast.
I think it's Alexia's fault.
Alexia, did you get a little envelope today?
Yes, sir.
Oh, that's what I was out there. You were sleeping. I could hear him snoring out the door.
Yeah, mine.
I'm glad you got it. I put mine on my window. It looks pretty awesome, Bill. Thank you.
Which one? The sticker? All right.
The sticker, the Walla Walla Latino Club sticker. That's pretty
good,
cool.
It's kind of
tricky to get it on your... I had to figure out how to rub it and get it, you know...
There's a little skill to that.
Yeah. It's a process, but it looks really good once it's on there.
Yeah.
Resize the window. There we go. Roberto, good job on your interview.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Are we able to check that out?
It's not done yet. I got to finish editing it. But...
Cool. I'll be ready tomorrow, though. We can see his face tomorrow.
Yep.
Awesome.
I was about to send the video awesome. Messages, so that's why I was like, did you get them?
Yeah, it's going to look good. We decided to have people text in video responses instead of recording a Zoom call because the audio is pretty crappy when you record it through Zoom. So.
Oh, yeah. Well, we had an interview like on Zoom and then she just told me to send my videos in.
We got more people coming in.
Did Andrea coming in? She wanted to know the password and I didn't, there she is. Okay, she must have. And
I still can't make co-hosts. It's really annoying. At some point soon, I can make like every certain people co-hosts, but it's not letting me do it yet.
Create the meeting. One problem I figured out, I made somebody a co-host and then they couldn't get it back to me. So
yeah.
That's one of the problems. But there's a space when you organize the meeting to put emails in, but it hasn't really worked.
Well, there's a way to do it where you just make a co-host in the meeting.
Right, yeah, yeah.
But anyway.
New learning activity. Okay. Anyway. Well, we're getting a few more people in here. I'm like, there, pen, Perla.
Yeah. We need some music. Perla, where's the music?
Yeah, where's the music?
Are we ready to start?
No.
Yeah, we can run some music for a few minutes. Yeah.
If I have to do the music, it's going to be Justin Bieber. That's not going to be good.
Yeah, no. Oh, that's okay, Andrew. I got it, baby. Here we go. That's background music. Come on, Perla, get into it, man. I see you moving your head. There it is. There's a Roberto. He's my backup. Let's try this. Come on, on it. I said, get on it. The Bill's getting me to it. All right, let's get it going.
You look so unbothered, and it just makes me so happy.
Icebreaker. What's the icebreaker? What is your favorite TV show? Oh, no. What is your go-to excuse when you're late online meeting? Do you have any virtual learning hacks? We could use some tips. Oh, man, you got to put all these in the chat box? Holy crap. It's a lot.
Jeez. Yeah, you're turn your mics on
Yeah, you don't have to answer all of them. It's just like to make people feel a little more relaxed, you know, not nervous to talk. You don't have to answer all of them. You can just answer one. But if you want to answer all of them, you can do that too.
Well, number two, I can't think of anything. I'm never late for my meetings online.
Yeah.
Do you have any virtual learning hacks? We could use some tips. Yeah, try to stay awake.
Have some light on when you, so we can see your face.
What is your go-to excuse when you're late?
Pearl's just like me. She hasn't been late to any meeting yet.
Woohoo!
Wi-Fi problems. I haven't been late. Noelia also, good job.
Okay, I guess a better way to
work. Alexa, you watch one day at a time? This is like, what, back in the 80s or something? That's pretty cool. I didn't even know they show that stuff still. The Vampire Diaries, Perla, ooh. Dark. Very cool. Mine's a cooking channel, man.
Cooking channel?
How to make 500 million ways how to make a taco.
Yeah.
Did you know on Netflix right now they have a new show? It's like MasterChef, but for barbecuing.
Yeah, yep. I'm watching that too.
Just started last night. It was really
good. Yeah, pretty cool. I'm starving by the time I'm done watching.
They're like, you have 5 hours to make this meal, and I was like, I want that
right
now. I cleaned out my smoker after watching that show this morning, so. My best.
Are we good with this?
Yeah, since today we're running a little bit short on, like, our meeting is going to have to be cut short. I think we can just go ahead and get started if you guys want. All right, well, welcome to Latino Club. If you're new, if you've been here before, welcome back. All right, this is just our agenda for this meeting. If you were here last week, it looks very similar. We're going to be going over, again, over the conferences. And we have a new Latino College Expo, which is happening tomorrow. So we're going to try to let you guys know as much as we can about it. And, so we're going to be talking about Hispanic Heritage Month, and we're going to give you the fact of the day, Latino College Expo. And we're going to also talk about the Breaking Through Barriers Conference, also known as the Consejo Conference or the Youth Conference. There's a lot of names for it. The Cash Conference, we're going to be talking about. Oh, we're going to be asking you guys if any of you guys are interested or have already registered for conferences, for any of the conferences. And we're going to write you guys' name down just to make sure you guys get into those conferences. We're also going to show you guys our social media handles. And Mr. Erickson is going to be doing the raffle. I don't think we're going to be able to do the Kahoot game today just because, like I said earlier, today's meeting is going to be a little shorter. So, sorry, my fault for completely forgetting to take that out. But
no,
that's today's agenda.
We can do it if we're quick. I just have to
we'll be out. We'll see where we're at.
I have to be out by 3:40, so. Okay.
Okay, so if you guys don't already know that it's Hispanic Heritage Month, and it started on September 15th, and it's going on until October 15th. So on the day after it started, it was the Mexican independence, like the Mexican War of Independence. And it's a month-long celebration to celebrate like all Hispanic countries. And then today's fact, we couldn't exactly find one on like specifically today. So we just said that the Hispanic Heritage Month is also celebrated like screening films and concerts and doing some festivals and foods and crafts.
Pretty dazzling. So just to add that I've been sending out on a daily reminder. So it's today was Pitbull talking about how his family immigrated from Cuba, and it's pretty interesting. But I'm learning a lot of new stuff. Did you know that tacos is a Hispanic food? Oh, just kidding. So just being funny. What's up? Oh, there we go.
Okay, so Alexa was supposed to present this slide, but I don't think she's here at the moment. So I could just go over it really quickly if you guys want. This is a direct quote from the website or the registration page. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, the Latino College Expo will be hosted live virtually until we can continue back to physical events. Not surprisingly. Also, sorry, my dog is barking in the background. The Virtual Latino College Expo is an online experience for students to get access to colleges, highlighting Hispanic serving institutions and other educational programs. It's also a celebration of Hispanic Heritage Month. All students of all ethnic backgrounds are welcome, but it is focused more towards seniors and college-bound students. So students who are basically leaving high school and already like looking for colleges to attend. It's going to be happening tomorrow. We didn't learn about it until recently, like this week, which is why we haven't been talking about it, but it is happening tomorrow from 1 p.m. to 4 p.m. Oh my gosh. So it's a couple of hours long. But basically you guys or members of the conference will learn how to access funding to attend college. They're going to learn about different scholarships, and there's going to be informative workshops and seminars on DACA, DREAM Act, financial aid, etc. I can't talk. I'm sorry. So basically, you're just going to learn a whole bunch about financial aid, how to apply to college. I think the website was a little bit confusing, but that's basically what I got, just learning about college. If you are interested, you should probably sign up soon, as it is happening tomorrow. Melito, I actually had a question about this. I should probably know this, but on the website, it said that if you want to register, you have to buy a ticket, and each ticket is $5. Is that?
No, they're free. There's a free thing that you check, and then you get in free. So, okay. There's free, yeah, there's free, and then it says $5 for all the other things, but you're sure to check the free box and then register. So, and that link's on our website, and I'll send it that again after the meeting on the remind. So we have quite a few new people here. Just to remind you, just pay attention when our remind thing comes up to try to log in as soon as we get off the meeting or when you can, so we can get you the information. And I'll probably send it out again in the morning so we can catch a few more people. So,
yes, we're going to be sharing our remind, which is the most important one at the end of the presentation. Could you go back really quickly, Andrew? Sorry. I checked the website last night, and the free ticket is sold out already.
Oh, okay. So
yeah. So if you guys were interested in sending, each ticket is $5. Sorry, we couldn't let you guys know sooner. Like I said, we barely found out about this until like very recently. But yeah, but it is still an option if you guys do want to go.
Yeah. Oh, bummer. Yeah. Maybe we can call. The organizer is Jennifer Batista, and she's a former Latino Club member. Maybe I can call over there and see if we can get some free slots. How's that work?
Yeah, if you guys are interested in attending that and you guys need help paying for the tickets, let us know let us know as soon as possible, because again, it's happening tomorrow, so we just need to know like when you want to go. send us an email.
Send it to me and I'll register you.
Remember that everybody that registers for any of these conferences, let me know who you are so I can keep track of that. Send me a little note or send a message to Roberto or Perla and they'll let me know.
Okay, so I was also going to present this slide. So the Breaking Through Barriers Virtual Youth Conference, this is also a direct quote from their site. The youth conference is aimed at providing a space for young people to hold valuable discussions and explore interests. So it's, I also read on there that it's like about youth empowerment, basically, and just teaching youth, you know, how to work together and things like that, which I found super cool. Registration is free, and I looked on the website, and I'm not exactly sure when registration is done, like when they're closing registration. I tried looking for it, and I tried Googling it. I could not find it, so I'm sorry about that, but it is happening on October 17th, so I assume that registration is going to be closing pretty soon. The agenda, they're going to be talking, they're going to have like workshops and seminars and things like that at 11:30 a.m. They're going to have the welcoming and, they're going to have a welcome session, and they're also going to have a trauma-informed workshop, and they're going to have a workshop of influential women of color Roblox game, which I'm not exactly sure is going to happen, but it sounds pretty, I'm not sure what's going to happen during that workshop, but it sounds pretty interesting. At 3:30 p.m., there's going to be a second session, basically about leadership as self-mastery, and they're going to have a social justice workshop, which I think sounds pretty interesting. And then it ends at around 5 p.m., and they're going to be having a raffle, and that's when it ends. The raffle has some really cool prizes. The flyer said that they had, in the raffle, they were going to be giving away Chromebook or a laptop, AirPods, things like that, which I thought was also pretty cool. If you are interested in registering, again, let us know. Let us know as soon as possible. You guys can search up Breaking Through Barriers Youth Conference Registration on Google, or you guys can go to our Remind. Mr. Erickson has been sending out all of the information. If you just go to the Remind and you search for the Breaking Through Barriers Conference, there's probably a link that will take you directly to the registration form.
So yeah, just to correct myself, I got this mixed up with the last one. This is the program that Jennifer Batista is organizing. So she works for that program. So, but still, if you want to go to the other program, we'll try to figure out something for you.
Okay, so we're going to be talking about the CASH conference again. And basically, it's about an annual event on the Pullman campus and intends to foster and address the needs of higher education among the Chicanx and Latinx community while fostering leadership development for current Washington State University students. This conference will be virtual, and you can also register online. And you can just Google CASH Conference WSU 2020 or go to the link right there. The link will provide you with a lot more information about the conference. Also, registration will close on October 16th.
Okay, so if you have signed up or are interested on signing up for any of these conferences, inform any of the leaders or advisors. So if you are interested, type your name in the chat below. And also feel free to email us or contact us through Instagram to let us know if you are interested.
These are our social medias. If you guys want updates on anything that the club's involved or reminders on when the next meetings are, I really suggest Remind because that's where everything goes on. So you can text Remind at WahiaLA to 81010. Our Instagram, we also put updates on when meetings are happening or when volunteer opportunities will happen. When they happen, that's at Wahi.LatinoClub. And then our Twitter, WahiLatinoClub. And then our website, that's our website. Or you could just look up Exploring Post 311. But out of all of these, if you want to keep up, Remind would be the one I think we all suggest because that's where everything goes on.
Okay, well, this meeting is probably the shortest meeting we've had. This is the shortest one we've had. Again, if you have any questions about anything, you can email us. Mr. Erickson, do you mind putting your email in the chat below just so the members can email you if they have any questions?
So we do. It's only like 20 after. And
yeah, we can do the games.
We got time. Yeah, let's do it. That'll give me time to put my comments in the chat there. So,
Roberto, can we do the game?
Yeah.
I was just giving like last minute information. Thank you for joining. We're just going to play a game.
Stop. We got time for the game.
Yeah.
I'm just giving like last minute information. Good.
All right.
So if you guys have any questions again, Mr. Erickson will be taking his email in the chat. You guys can just contact him if you're going to be joining any conferences, if you're interested in registering for any conferences. Again, Remind, like Regina said, we all suggest Remind. It's where everything goes.
So
I don't think
you want to
have some of the kids. Last night we had our first open house through Gear Up. And we had it in Spanish and we had it in English. And I just kind of want to share with you guys that if you need any support or any tutoring help, you can reach out to the Gear Up, anybody in the Gear Up program. If you don't have that or you want us to help you connect with someone in the Gear Up for any kind of support after school, they have a period like before your classes start at 8 o'clock, from 8 to 9. And then they have from 12 to 5 o'clock in the afternoon that they have tutors that can help you and with whatever subject you're having an issue with. And you can also make appointments. So if you just want to deal with one-on-one support with a tutor, that's available too. So if you don't, you don't know them and you don't know who to reach out to, give me a contact me or send me an email and say you want some help with that. And I'd be happy to get you all set up. But Gear Up has started offering that. And our meeting last night with parents was pretty much basically to let them know that this is available for you guys, anybody. And so let me know if you need any help with tutoring. Or if you know someone that's struggling and you go, well, they're not gonna, here's, call Melito and he'll give you the contact information and we'll get you set up with some help, okay?
Thank you.
Good, all right, that's all I had.
On your phone, go to Kahoot.it. Or on your computer, you can do that as well. Let's see here. And you're typing the game code 12368. And you'll see the people are joining right now. So take out your phone and do this. We're going to find out who wins the prize that I need to get to Melito today. So, and the prize is this gum pack right here. So, you can win a gum pack. Are you right? So make sure you take out your phone, go to Kahoot.
How big was the gum pack?
It's a good size.
Oh, wow. Hey, that's where it's going. Okay.
Yeah. So, you can hear it. Right. Okay. So is everyone there? Give me a thumbs up on your screen if you've gotten on there. And who has played Kahoot before? Has everyone played Kahoot before? Yeah. Okay. Well, this Kahoot is a special Kahoot, and Perla is already laughing. This is the Perla Kahoot. Are you guys ready for this? It's all about Perla, and not as many questions as I probably should have asked. I probably should ask like 12, but were they hard questions, Perla, to answer? No. Okay. All right. So I'm assuming everybody's in. We got 12. Yep. So here we go. All right. So. All about Perla. All right. What is Perla's favorite food? You got 20 seconds to answer. Oh, there's her photo. Look at that. What is
nice.
Okay, on your phone. We got 11 answers. Perla, you have to answer too. You might get it wrong here. Okay. So, looks like everyone's answered. Here we go. Show media. Oh, that's just Perla's photo. Okay. All right. Scoreboard. Looks like Roberto Okay, here we go. Next question. Okay, what is Perla's favorite cartoon when she was a kid? We got Kim Possible, Little Einsteins, Doug, or Powerpuff Girls. Oh boy, this is a hard one. Definitely.
Wait, Perla, are you also playing? That's not fair. I'm just kidding, I don't really care, but.
Okay, here we go. Looks like everyone's answered. Okay.
Powerpuff Girls.
All right, going to the next one. Looks like Roberto's still on top.
Oh, Roberto's beating Perla. Roberto knows more about Perla than Perla does.
Perla's
oh, that's so
favorite
sweet.
Ice cream. Oh, man. Ketchup? Gotta be it.
Yeah, that, yuck.
No one answered ketchup. Oh, man.
Yeah.
Oh, man, Perla. Okay. Rocky Road was the correct one. A lot of people went with cookie dough. Oh, Perla's on
top. Oh.
Okay, here we go. The next one. True or false? Has Perla ever snowboarded? Oh, we got 2 and 11. And the correct answer was false. Oh, no. She's never snowboarded. Oh, man.
Oh, wow.
Man, 11 people had that. So you see where we're at here. Oh, looks like we're getting close. Here's another one. What class would Perla opt to never have to redo at Wahai? So if she had to redo a class, which class would she never want to redo? We'll see what people said. Here we go, getting close. Pre-calculus, man, people were right on for that, right? Shoot.
That's everybody's answer.
PE was 4 people and 1 person was history, but everyone thinks health was good. They would redo health, huh? I don't know. All right, moving on, moving on. Here we go, boom, boom. Oh, I got music. I don't know where the music went, okay. All right. I think this is the last question. What is Perla's plans after Wahai? Go to college, different state travel, work at the YMCA, pro BMX racer, or army? What is, oh, wow.
Look at that. Look at that. Holy moly.
You guys
That's
know.
That's the right one. Yep. Well.
So the answer is, or not the answer, the winner is, let's see here. Well, obviously it's going to be Roberto, so it's not going to be Perla. So congratulations, Roberto. You win. I got to pick up a pack of this tomorrow, and Melito's going to have it for you. But guys, thank you so much for playing.
That was
the epic
thank you.
Game. And I'm going to turn my music off here and turn it back over to Roberto.
Awesome. Thanks. Why did I say it like that? Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Sayers. That was a really fun game of Kahoot. I think, Mr. Erickson, were you still going to be doing the raffle or was that for a different meeting?
Yeah, I have a drawing. So first thing I got to do is make sure I have everybody. So if you don't hear your name, let me know. But I got Perla, Evelyn, Andrea, M, Axel, Regina, Noella, Alexia, Roberto, Edgar, and Alexa. So if you anybody, yeah, I got everybody. Looks like it. So today the prizes are still, I'm going to give away one shirt if you want it.
Nice shirt.
Especially if you're a new member of the Latino Club. I also have a cool, you ever heard of Bananagrams? This is a Spanish version. You can have a choice of that. And then towards, if you want a window, I have quite a few window stickers here. Let's see if I can see that. Yeah, window sticker for the back of your window. There you go. So So those are the choices. We're going to do four drawings. Actually, we got a few more folks here this week, so I'm going to mix them up. The only person I'll probably disqualify is like Roberto. No, just kidding. Says, some of you guys win every week. So here's the first one is Andrea M. So what would you like? You want a shirt, a bananagram, or a window sticker?
I'll take the window sticker.
Okay, all right.
Woo, good job, Andrea.
All right, so the next one, mix them up again. Second. Perla.
What? Again?
Yeah.
I deliver prizes to that house every week. Kidding?
So we got window sticker, bananagram, or a shirt?
A shirt.
You want a shirt? What's your size?
Medium.
Medium, men's medium. Okay. Okay, here we go.
So good job, Perla.
So we got bananagrams and window stickers still. So, all right, here we go. Next one. Regina, you want a window sticker or you want my cool bananagram game?
I'll take the banana thing.
All right.
Good job, Regina. Yeah,
yeah, okay. It's now it doesn't have to go on the yard sale. So
it's never been used.
Never been used, yep. It's okay, last one. Let's see if we can get somebody. Alexia.
Good job, Alexia.
You want to have
a house left as a
window
it,
sticker.
I've already gotten a prize. You want
to pass?
Yeah,
I just gave her. I just dropped off a window sticker to her house today.
Yeah, let's see if we can get we have a couple of new people here. Let's see if we can get those folks. See if we can get one of those. Here's the next one, Noelia.
I think she also just got a window sticker.
Oh yeah, you want to pass? Noelia? Yeah, you there?
Noelia.
Yeah, I did. I'll pass. She said she'd pass. I'm reading the comments.
Okay.
Way to be fair. Okay, here we go. Axel. Okay, we got a new.
Yeah, there we go.
We'll get you a window sticker. All right. Welcome to Latino Clubs. Good to see you here.
Thank you.
So that's all I had.
Yes, thank you. Thank you to those who already, yeah, thank you to those who are being fair and like not taking more than, you know, if you already. Hey, anyways, thank you for joining the meeting. I hope you guys had fun. Obviously, this meeting was this is like the shortest meeting we've had this year. Again, if you guys have any questions, you guys can contact us through Instagram. You guys can also send us an email. Again, it's really important for you guys to let us know that if you have registered for any conferences. And yeah, those are just my last minute words. So I hope to see you all next meeting. Invite a friend if you want to. We're probably going to be playing more games. I'm not sure if we're going to be doing another raffle, but we'll talk about that.
Make sure to check out the Wake Up Wahai video
tomorrow.
Hang on a minute, I'm just typing in my email if you need it, so don't leave yet. So here we go, I got it right. Okay, so there's my email if you need to let me know.
Yeah, if you guys need that, just take a picture of it or write it down. But that's basically how you're going to get in contact with Mr. Erickson for any questions or any.
Yeah, if you have comments, questions on Remind or anything like that, that will get her done. So.
All right. Well, I think we can close the meeting now. Thank you to everybody who joined. I hope you guys had fun.
Guys.
Have a great day, you guys.
See you next week.
Have a good day. See you all next week, hopefully.